New from the brand you trust for commercial vacuums, Sanitaire floor machines with chrome-plated cast steel housings and an exclusive quick-connect fold-down handle for UPS shipping. This unique feature reduces package size by 40%, providing you savings in shipping cost, delivery time, and inventory space. No need to worry about missing handle shipments. It's all in one box. The box size is only 6.5 cubic feet and has convenient carry handles. Notice there is also room for an optional brush block or pad driver. For assembly, simply follow these easy steps. First, lift up on the handle release lock. This will allow you to move the upper handle forward to expose the wing nuts and angle bracket. Remove the wing nuts and bolts from both the upper and lower handle. Discard the angle bracket. Lift the upper handle and place end to end against the lower handle, lining up the holes for the bolts. Now slide the handle sleeve downward until all the holes are lined up. Use a screwdriver to line up holes and guide the bolts through the handle. The handle sleeve and bolts will look like this when they are properly installed. Attach lock nuts onto the bolts and fasten tightly. Next, remove the wing nuts and washers to unfasten the wood, shipping retainer, and discard the retainer. Tip the side of the carton where the wheels are located on its side using the assembled handle. Now just roll the machine out of the carton. Now you are ready to use your new Sanitaire floor machine. Select the brush or pad holder to be attached. The surface to be cleaned will help determine the selection. If you are using this product for one specific application, select a brush dedicated to your specific needs. A variety of brushes are available to scrub, strip, or polish hard surfaces, or to gently scrub carpets. Always choose a brush that is 2 inches smaller than your machine size. For example, a 17-inch machine will use a 15-inch brush. For hard surface polishing, use a Union Mix brush. It's a combination of Palmyra and white Tampico fibers. For general hard surface scrubbing, a polypropylene brush with a 0.028 inch diameter fill throughout the block is a good choice. Nylon is the best quality brush for carpet cleaning. The nylon carpet brush is flexible and supple enough to gently scrub, yet has better memory than other fibers, resulting in a longer lasting brush. Once you have determined what brush to use, tip the unit back, line up the three notches on the clutch plate to the tabs on the motor shaft. Then twist to lock in place. Next, set the unit upright and plug the power cord into the wall outlet. Before you turn on, adjust the handle to a usable position. This is done by lifting up on the handle release lock with your foot. Once in position, retighten the lock, again using your foot. To operate your floor machine, depress the safety switch with your thumb and squeeze the power switch lever. Proper operation is to allow the head of the unit to glide left to right. To direct the head to the left, apply slight downward pressure on the handle. To direct the head to the right, apply slight upward pressure on the handle. Controlling the movement of the cleaning head may take some practice for first-time users. Select an open area to turn on and get comfortable with the movement. If you are using a brush to clean carpet, you must first break in your brush. This will reduce excess drag and remove possible burrs caused by the manufacturing process. To break in, find a rough, textured floor surface, preferably unfinished concrete. Run the machine dry on this surface for approximately 15 to 20 minutes. The brush fibers will take a set and lean in the direction of the machine rotation. Rinse the brush to remove any dirt. Now it is ready to be used on carpet. If you have a variety of applications for your floor machine, you may choose to use a pad driver rather than a dedicated brush. A pad driver mounts to the floor machine in the same manner as a brush. Line up the tabs and notches and twist to lock in place. The driver can hold a variety of pads designed for specific applications. These pads are for stripping, scrubbing, or polishing. To attach a pad, tilt the floor polisher back, center the pad over the driver, and press into place. Set the unit down. The teeth on the driver will stick to the pad. Now you are ready to use. If the pad is not centered, tip the machine back, pull off the pad, and recenter it. To maximize the life of your pad, clean and rinse after each use. As one side becomes worn, pull off and use the opposite side. Replace when thoroughly worn. Some Sanitaire floor machines provide two speeds. The low speed runs at 175 RPM and is ideal for heavy-duty scrubbing and stripping. Use the higher 300 RPM speed for spray buffing and polishing. An optional solution tank is also available. The tank is used to hold carpet or floor cleaning solution. It attaches to the floor machine handle. Tighten the two U-bolts around the handle, then secure the clear flexible hose line to the bottom of the tank by sliding the hose over the brass fitting. Use the hose end that has a nut and washer to attach the brush cover. Remove the nut, fit the hose onto the top opening located in the brush cover, and tighten in place using the nut from the bottom. When using your solution tank, pull the lever to dispense the solution while the machine is running. A shower-fed type brush is required. This allows the solution to flow through the openings in the brush and distribute evenly on the surface to be cleaned. All of our brushes are shower-fed. To prolong the life of your brush, always clean and rinse after each use. We hope you enjoy using your new Sanitaire floor machine. For more information, please visit our website at www.sanitairevac.com or call us at 1-800-800-8975.